by Robert Stigwood and Jerry Weintraub.
It's 7 o'clock and this is WGOE in Richmond.
I'm not really making it.
Richie Blackmore's Rainbow with Man on the Silver Mountain on WGOE. Before that, Simon and Garfunkel did Faking It at 7:07.
Tonight at Shades, a fine progressive jazz group, the Outside Wrecking Crew. Shades with delicious food and, of course, your favorite ice cold light and dark beverages. And dancing, too, if you like. Now, you add all this together and you've got a pretty good time. Tonight, it's the Outside Wrecking Crew at Shades, Harrison and Broad.
From the cellar door, an evening of rock and roll with Aerosmith. Aerosmith in the Coliseum, Wednesday night, August 27th at 8 p.m. Aerosmith with special guests REO Speedwagon and Slade. Limited advance tickets are $5. Thereafter, they'll be $6. Tickets are on sale at all Coliseum outlets.
The Richmond Community Action Program is now recruiting persons to work as VISTA volunteers in the low-income areas of Richmond and the counties of Powhatan and Goochland. VISTA service of a one-year term would begin in November. For more information, call the RCAP VISTA office at 649-8661, extension 44, between 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. Monday through Friday. This is Poco.
Go on, my little baby, and cry. Thank you.
That is Poco on WGOA from their first album, El Tonto de Nadie Regresa, Nobody's Fool, and Don't Let It Pass You By. Brings us around to 7:30.
From the cellar door, an evening of rock and roll with Aerosmith. Smith in the Coliseum Wednesday night, August 27th at 8 p.m. Aerosmith with special guests REO Speedwagon and Slade. Limited advance tickets are $5. Thereafter, they'll be $6. Tickets are on sale at all Coliseum outlets.
She wanted to be alone. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you've hardly even heard of. People who worked and suffered and struggled for fame. Succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Rudolph Valentino.
Dress on. Tell her to come in and stand out if you don't walk with the pine top of yours. That's right, I want to do a little dancing, you know. Now when I tell you to hold yourself, I want you to try your best to hold yourself, don't you move a peg. And when I tell you to stop, you know what I mean, stop. And when I tell you to get it, won't you try your best to get it. Stop. Now get it. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, all right, shake it, but don't break it. Thank you.
Brothers from the Taking It to the Streets album, Rio, Nighthawks, Pine Top Boogie Woogie from their latest album, and Southside Johnny and the Asbury Jukes, Did You Mean So Much to Me, a minute after 7 o'clock, and we are WGOE in Richmond.
The fight to make ends meet keeps a man up on his feet, holding down his job, and sure he can't be bought. Who takes every kind of people to make what life's about, yeah. For a lead in his duty to a king or to a queen, protecting what he feels is right, fights against wrong with his life. There's no profit in deceit. Honest men know that revenge does not taste sweet. Yeah, it takes every kind of people to make the world go round. Do, 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 do. Yeah. It takes every kind of people to make the world go round. Every kind of people make what life's about.
And that's Robert Palmer on WGOE with Every Kind of People. Brings us around to 5 minutes after 7 o'clock. Jay August with you until 8:15. I have a in-progress game report that the Gonads are losing 13-5 at the moment. Obviously, the Gonads have not used the secret weapon yet. Once the secret weapon is used, if possible, sometimes there are factors that make it impossible to use the secret weapon, but if they use the secret weapon, I'm confident that they will pull it out. It'll probably be 112-13 in no time.
Bright sunny days, so many ways to get lucky at Cloverleaf. Show us your smile, come find your style. You can find it at Cloverleaf.
Come on, get lucky. Come to Cloverleaf Mall.
like it just fine. Where it's windy and foggy, quiet most all of the time. And my lawn is pine needles and my driveway is old funky dirt. And my front pathway markers are pieces of granite and chert. Taxes are high, but I don't believe it's a sin. Oh, I got 100-foot pine trees that just love to dance in the wind. And a yard full of bushes that turn into pies in July. Between blue jays and hoot owls, I got a 24-hour singing sky. Trees to clear out the land, but there's 30 or more left, and you know that they're gonna stay. It's a squirrel sanctuary, they think this woods is their home.
It's Walter Egan on WGOE with Hot Summer Nights, and by request, Jesse Colin Young, Ridgetop, 716 with J. August.
The bottle, mama, it's grapefruit wine.
but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. The cat's in the cradle and a silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, my son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never dimmed and said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get to. Then, Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Well, I've long since retired. My son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you, if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu. But it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as he hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then.
It's Harry Chapin from his Greatest Stories Told Live, that album, Cats in the Cradle, and Steely Dan, title track from the FM soundtrack. 725 on GOE and Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.